there's a dad who comes in handy with the son who starts to grow, and the other's getting bigger while a mommy hosts the show. It's the Daily Davison Show. Daily Davison Show.
Good morning. So I feel like I've been up for ever because my kids woke up at 7:30 this morning again, but it's going on 11 o'clock now, and so we ate breakfast. They've been playing with their blocks. They're in the room playing with blocks right now. I think I'm gonna take him to get his hair cut maybe later this evening. I've been saying that for the past week or so, and I still had never done it yet. I haven't gotten it done yet. You guys, look at the grass. It looks so good. I keep showing you, but it's like getting better and better. It looks awesome. It's so crazy. Like, if you watch, like, I don't know how many vlogs back, maybe like five, like a week ago, about a week ago. I can't even say a week ago normal without thinking of that song. But anyways, if you watch my vlogs about a week ago, then you can see, like, we didn't have any grass back there. So it's crazy to see how fast it grew in. But what was I going to say? I was about to say something. I forgot. I think I'm going to take Jaden to get his hair cut today. And I've been saying that for about a week now, and I haven't done it yet. I also want to, I've been researching, you know, homeschooling and everything, and I'm still not 100% sure if I'm going to homeschool him or not, or if I'm going to have somebody come in here and homeschool him, or if I'll just send him to a public school or private school. I don't know. I'm still not sure. And I feel like these next, how old are they, 2 years are going to go by fast. I might homeschool him for preschool, but then I'm still like deciding for, you know, kindergarten and so on. So I just feel like these years are going to go by fast. So I really need to, you know, decide on what I want to do. But, you know, while I'm thinking, I do want to do, you know, every, you know, educational stuff with him every day. So I've been looking up, you know, different curriculums and things like that. So I might go to the store and buy some learning stuff for him. We have, like, flashcards, but I want to get, you know, a few more things for him, workbooks and stuff like that. So I might go out and buy some of that kind of stuff. I think we're going to do some learning stuff now in a minute. And, yeah, if you guys have any, like, resources, you know, different websites or whatever that you guys know of, like homeschooling stuff that you guys, homeschooling moms or whatever, would like to recommend me, let me know in the comments below and I will check that stuff out. But if you want me to vlog a little bit of the learning stuff that I already do with him, I can do that for you guys too. I'll probably maybe put some footage in this video if I can. So yeah, that's what we are up to today. TJ's at work. He's leaving me on Thursday. He's going to New York for a wedding. So we're going to miss him. He's only going for 2 days, so that's not too long. And my contacts are freaking driving me crazy. I can't see. They're like blurry or something. Ugh. Yeah. So anyways, that's what we're up to right now. Okay, can you give me the green square?
Yes.
Thank you. Can you give me the red heart? Thank you. Can I have the yellow star?
What?
You know what it looks like. Find it.
What?
A yellow star. Good boy. Can I have the blue square? Thank you. Can I have the orange triangle? Thank you. Can I have the green oval? Where is it? Look for it.
That one.
Thank you. Can I have the red circle? Thank you. What about the purple rectangle? Good job. Can I have the cookie? Thank you. Can I have the ball? Thanks. Can I have the house? Thank you. Can I have the blanket? Hold it, Chansey. Hold it. Chance, you're not nice. Can I have the case?
Again, tell me the numbers.
One. Like this.
What number is it?
Two.
Mm-hmm. What number is that one?
Three.
Mm-hmm.
Four.
No, that one's not four.
Four.
Mm-hmm.
Five.
Yes. Okay, you want to count? Okay. Let's count how many Mickeys are there?
One.
Yep. How many cars are there?
Three.
No, how many cars are there?
One, two.
Two, good job. Uh-oh, Chancey got your card. How many Mouskatools are there? Count out loud, silly.
One, two, three.
Good job. How many Plutos are there?
One, two, three, four.
Good job. And how many airplanes are there?
One, two, three, four.
Count those again.
One, two, three, four, five.
Good job, Jaden. High five. Good job. Good job, Jay. Your mouth is blue.
Hey, guys. So it's around 1 o'clock. Chance is sleeping because this is his nap time. Jaden's not asleep yet. He doesn't seem sleepy. So we're out and we're going to go get his hair cut. You ready?
Yeah.
Get your hair cut? You're not going to cry? You're not going to cry? All right, let's go. Look at my handsome boy. Let me see your haircut. You did a good job. You look handsome. Smile.
Haircut.
Let me see.
Haircut.
Turn. Okay, turn this way. I like it.
Haircut.
Do you like your hair?
Yeah.
Yeah, you did good. Okay, don't peek. No. We don't touch people's cars. So we're back from our little outing. We ended up going to Big Lots and I got some towels. This little cute little towel set for the kitchen to put like on the stove. And then I got some little plates for Jane and Chance. They're like $1.50. But they're so cute, they're tiny. I got a loofah because I just needed a new loofah. We went to Marshall's afterwards too. And I got him a polo like jacket. It was, how much was it? $40. It's a cute little jacket. And it's funny because TJ has a jacket just like this. I got some candles when we were in the mall. Hey. You gotta stop with the fake crying. When we were in the mall, I went into Bath and Body Works and I wanted to get some candles. But I was like, no, I'm gonna wait. And then I went in Big Lots. And they actually had Yankee candles in Big Lots for like $10. But these candles that I got are not Yankee candles. These are just whatever brand that is. But they were only $5. And I got three of them. I got this, two of the same kind. And then I got, hold on, y'all. Yeah, so I got those two candles and then I got this candle. I don't know, it just smelled good. I'm gonna put this one in my bathroom. And what else did I buy? Got some body wash and some bubble bath stuff for Jane and Chance for $2. I like Big Lots. Like, they have furniture and stuff in there. It's really nice and it's like not expensive at all. So Big Lots is I like it. I like it a lot. But anyway, I need to make dinner. I think TJ just pulled up. Yeah, I think I see him walking in. I need to make some chicken pot pies, some little mini ones that I found on, I think their recipe was on Pinterest or something. It has to be on Pinterest because that's the only place I get recipes. So I'm gonna go ahead and start on those, and I hear TJ coming in right now. Okay, so this is what my chicken pot pies look like. They look really good, actually. They look good.
They open-faced it.
What? No, actually, like, it came around the
came around.
Stuff, so they're not that open.
Babe, I'm gonna be honest with you. I'm not a big chicken pot pie fan.
You know what? You don't need to eat dinner, then.
What? I'm gonna eat it though.
Hey.
I'm not a big chicken pot pie person either. I just wanted to let you know.
Bread, mommy.
Okay, well
I
this will be the last bread. Time that I eat them. I make this.
I want the bread.
Is that? Wait.
Okay, hold on, Jaden. It's hot. Bread. It's hot, Jaden. Wait.
Say that again. Cool.
So this is will be the last time I make this for you.
Are you mad?
No.
Hello.
At least I'm honest, right?
You're going to get a lot of comments up from people talking about you should be grateful for what
no,
you
I
make.
Am. Thank you for cooking. But I don't want, you know, there to be no secrets. Like, you know, I really deep down inside hate something and then you don't know it and you're still cooking it. You know?
But you're not going to hate it. Well, hopefully you don't hate
no,
it.
No, I'm just saying. I just want to let you know. Before we start eating dinner, I'm not a big pot pie.
Jaden wants to taste it. Okay.
So hopefully,
get down and you can taste it.
I like it, and then I'll tell you. And I'm like, yo,
I like it too.
I think this is really dope.
Huh?
But the smell of it, it smells good, and I like grains, so might be a good combination.
Anyway, you ain't got to eat.
What? See, you try to be honest with your wife, and this is what happens. No, I'm serious. I'm about to let go hand on this, okay?
No, you're not. Don't try to front.
Ain't nobody fronting.
That. Mm-hmm.
That's why I turned the camera on, so they can see.
Okay, you can try it. It's hot, though, Jen. You gotta wait.
Wait, well, I cool sunken. Off?
Yeah, you gotta wait for it to
Jen,
cool
you
off.
Jen, you can have a sunk in, okay? It's good, y'all. I'm just gonna say that, okay?
You just doing it just to tell, just to say it.
What you doing?
I like it though. It is real good to me and my man.
I just
this is my second one.
I just went over here to get another one. It's good.
Mm-hmm. I need a papa.
Danny likes it.
I need
like
a papa.
So that's why you can't be truthful with women, because.
No, because you know what? If I say something like that to you, or, you know, I order, like, chicken wings or something like
but,
that, you would get all crazy.
But if you eat it and like it, and you say, you know, I like it, then I will believe you. You don't believe me. You believe me?
Finish your food first, Jay.
You believe me that you changed my mind about chicken pot pie?
He's thirsty.
Don't you start whining? You want
something
to drink?
Where's your cup at?
Mm-hmm. Oh, dear.
You want something to drink?
Yeah.
How do you ask?
Should I have some juice, please?
Yes, yes you may have some juice.
Look, Chancey likes it.
Dear.
You like
Chance
it?
Chance likes everything. He's a garbage disposal.
No, he doesn't. There's some things he turns his head to. He'll push your hand away.
No, it is good, though, y'all.
Right there.
If you ever find this recipe on Pinterest,
Right there.
You might want to try it.
But for real, y'all, if y'all like chicken pot pie, even if you don't like chicken pot pie, you should make this because it tastes good. We just killed them. There was 8 of them, and there's 1 left now.
How many did I eat?
You ate 3, I ate 3, Jaden ate 1.
You ate 3?
Chance ate. Uh-huh.
You're hungry?
I didn't eat lunch. Chance ate some of mine. And it's 1 left.
I guess I'll eat that one.
Mommy?
Oh, I can eat it.
You still hungry?
No, I'm full, actually. I want to make some cookies.
I eat more. I put pumpkin.
Look at our plates.
Well, you go ahead and make them cookies there, girl.
I need to let my...
Yeah, make them cookies.
Really?
Go ahead. $3.50.
I let my stomach cool down.
11 minutes.
I let my stomach cool down.
Make sure you pull it out of that. Let me tell y'all about Tiffany's cookie. What?
Nothing. You missed it.
No, I heard you.
But that was like a good one.
I just tuned you out.
That was a good one. Well, go ahead. Tell them about my what?
About your boy's cookies. Tiffany be like, oh, I want the bottle to be crisp. I want it to be crispy. I still got that picture too.
I burnt the cookies one time.
What are you talking about?
Say
it. Sit down here. You're so cute. Yeah, what else?
Food in mouth. Get that food off your face.
But anyway, I burnt the cookies one time. Because.
Well, they were so.
What do you mean it's so burnt? It's between. It's burnt. It's burnt. It's not so burnt. They just was burnt cookies. I cooked them for like. I don't know how long I cooked them.
It was like 20 minutes.
No, but I think.
Because it was 13 and then you were like.
No.
It's not burnt.
Anyways, I like crunchy cookies rather than chewy cookies. But yeah, I just burnt them that one time.
But when you think it's like.
But when he cooks them, yeah, they're like.
They look gooey.
It's like.
You gotta let them sit.
No, they're like. No, even after the worst, they're still like cookie dough. It's like cookie dough.
No.
I like my cookies crunchy. And like dip them in milk and stuff. I don't know.
It's supposed to be crisp on the outside. And then.
The ones you made yesterday were good. They were crispy. They were crispy. I think because they were so small. Jaden's buying games on your phone.
Yo, this dude bought a $30 game on my phone.
Jaden bought a $30
game. I deleted all the games. All of them gone.
Because he bought one game?
I don't got no more games.
Why?
No more games on my phone.
You even deleted the $30 one? You should have kept that one.
What game cost $30 anyway? That's crazy.
I don't think he.
It was about penguins.
I think it was like I bought a game on my phone. And he tried to buy something, and then he gave it back to me. And I exited out of the game, and then they asked me to put the password in. I was like, why did they ask me to put the password in? So I put it in, and then next thing I know.
You got more games?
I got a bill for $30. That's what you did. You bought a motorcycle game.
Yeah.
You owe me $30.
Y'all seen that? Is it Mimi? Is it called a Mimi or a meme? A meme. Whatever. Y'all seen the meme where the kids be like, you got games on your phone? That's Jaden. All the way. We need to make one with him. You got games on your phone?
I got games.
You got
games on my daddy's phone.
You got games on your daddy's phone. That's right. What is wrong with you? And what are you eating now? You still.
Both y'all need to turn down.
Just lay down because I got the itis. And I want some cookies. So I can lay down so I can digest and then I can make cookies.
Why are you looking like that?
Because he crazy.
Chance?
And look at his mouth full. That's what happens.
Crazy.
Walk away.
Alright, we gotta go. Because my battery's about to die anyway. Boy, say bye. Say bye. Say bye. Wave bye bye. Bye-bye.
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 You never say bye. There you go. Bye.
Bye-bye.
He do it. He sees, bro.